मध्य प्रदेश, ब्रीफ हिस्ट्री ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश। टिल ईयर 2000, मध्य प्रदेश वॉज द लार्जेस्ट स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया इन एरिया वाइज, बट आफ्टर क्रिएशन ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़ स्टेट फ्रॉम मध्य प्रदेश एरिया, It is among few states of India who shares their state border with other states of India and not with any other country or coastal line. Its northeast border touches Uttar Pradesh state, northwest border touches Rajasthan, western border touches Gujarat. It is believed that the Lord Rama and Sita spent a major part of their 14 years exile in Chitrakoot, located in the Dandaka forest area. Archaeological explorations and excavations provide a glimpse of the ancient period from the earliest times to about the 13th century AD. In the first half of the 7th century, it was part of domains of famous Emperor Harsha. The close of 10th century was a period of confusion. Main cities of Madhya Pradesh: Amarkantak. The Amarkantak region is a unique natural heritage area and is the meeting point of the Vindhya and the Satpura ranges. This is where the Narmada River, the Sun River and Jamuna River emerge. Popular 15th century Indian mystic and poet Kabir is said to have meditated on Kabir Chabutra, also called the Platform of Kabir. Khajuraho. Khajuraho group of monuments is a group of Hindu and Jain temples in Madhya Pradesh, India, about 175 kilometers, 109 mi, southeast of Jhansi. The temples are famous for their Nagara-style architectural symbolism and their erotic sculptures. Historical records note that the Khajuraho temple site had 85 temples by the 12th century, spread over 20 square kilometers. Bhopal. Bhopal is the capital of the Indian state of Madhya Pradesh and the administrative headquarters of Bhopal district and Bhopal division. Bhopal is known as the city of lakes for its various natural as well as artificial lakes and is also one of the greenest cities in India. Bhopal is home to the largest number of institutes of national importance in India, namely IISER, MANIT, SPA, AIIMSN and LIU. Chhatarpur. Chhatarpur was founded in 1785 and is named after the Bundela Rajput leader Chhatrasal, the founder of Bundelkhand independence. In 1854, Chhatarpur would have lapsed to the British government for want of direct heirs under the doctrine of lapse. Chhatarpur was founded in 1785 and is named after the Bundela Rajput leader Chhatrasal, the founder of Bundelkhand independence. Indore. Indore is the most popular city of the Indian state of Madhya Pradesh. It serves as the headquarters of both Indore district and Indore division. Located on the southern edge of Malwa Plateau, the city is 190 kilometers west of the state capital of Bhopal. It comes under Tier 2 cities in India. Indore traces its roots to its 16th century founding as a trading hub between the Deccan and Delhi. Gwalior. Gwalior is a major city in the Indian state of Madhya Pradesh and one of the counter magnet cities. Gwalior was the winter capital of the state of Madhya Bharat, which later became a part of the larger state of Madhya Pradesh. High rocky hills surround the city from all sides. On the north, it just forms the border of the Ganga-Yamuna drainage basin. Best tourist attraction in Madhya Pradesh. Bandhavgarh National Park. Bandhavgarh is best known for its spectacular setting, as well as having the highest concentration of tigers at any park in India. It's relatively difficult to reach, but it offers an outstanding chance of seeing tigers in their natural habitat. The park features dense green valleys and rocky hill terrain, with an ancient fort built on 800-meter-high cliffs. Orchha. Orchha is located on the banks of the Betwa River, a comfortable hour and a half south of Gwalior. It's another relatively peaceful place, full of well-preserved palaces and temples, with a distinctly medieval charm. The Jahangir Mahal is the largest and most impressive, and its upper levels offer some arresting panoramic views. Sanchi. Some of India's oldest Buddhist relics can be found at Sanchi, northeast of Bhopal. Most notable is the Great Stupa, built by Emperor Ashoka in 262 BC after he embraced Buddhism. Sanchi can be visited on a day trip from Bhopal, but it's worth staying there. It's a convenient base for numerous other side trips. Maheshwar. Maheshwar, often referred to as the Varanasi of central India, is a small holy town dedicated to Lord Shiva. Set along the banks of the Narmada River in Madhya Pradesh, it's said that only Shiva is worshipped where the Narmada flows. Mentioned in both the Mahabharata and Ramayana under its old name, Mahishmiti, Maheshwar is recognized for its spiritual significance. Satpura National Park. You're unlikely to see a tiger at lesser-known Satpura National Park, but it's an excellent place to spend time in nature without the crowds. Notably, Satpura is one of only a few protected forests in India that visitors are allowed to walk through. The Duchess Falls Trail is challenging, but you'll be rewarded with a refreshing dip in the waterfall at the end. Malwa. It would take up to a fortnight to visit all the sites worth seeing in Madhya Pradesh, and even then one would spend only a night or two at each place. We only had a long weekend at our disposal, so we decided to concentrate on the Malwa region of Madhya Pradesh. Malwa was an important junction on the historical northwestern and northeastern routes along which lay such famous towns as Harappa. Population of Madhya Pradesh. Madhya Pradesh had population of male and female are 3,76,12,306 and 3,50,14,503 respectively. Madhya Pradesh's literacy rate was 63.74%, out of which the male literacy stood at 75.35% and female literacy at 54.61%. Madhya Pradesh city consists of various educational institutes like Avadhesh Pratap Sai University and many more. It is the sixth largest state in India by population. Madhya Pradesh economy largely depends on agriculture, industries and minerals. Famous dishes of Madhya Pradesh. While poha is a popular breakfast eaten all across the country, it originated in the state of Madhya Pradesh. Dal Bafla, influenced by the Rajasthani speciality Dal Bati, is a popular dish in Madhya Pradesh. The food of Madhya Pradesh is majorly influenced by Mughal cuisine, including the state's most popular non-vegetarian dish, Sikh kebab. Bhopali gosht korma is prepared with slow-cooked mutton and a peppery Indian gravy. Biryani pilaf is a common delicacy in the city, with mutton being the main type of meat. Malpua is India's very own pancake, which is prepared by deep-frying batter and ghee. It is then dipped in sugar syrup to add sweetness. The mawa dough is mixed with dried fruits and then rolled into balls, which are then deep-fried and further soaked in sugar syrup. Madhya Pradesh city consists of various airports like Gwalior Airport and many more. Madhya Pradesh city consists of railway stations like Khajuraho, Satna and many more. Madhya Pradesh possesses a road network of around 160,000 kilometers. State highways are of around 11,000 kilometers in length. Madhya Pradesh has highest crime rate of 313.18 compared to national crime rate 218.67 in 2013. Narmada Expressway is the proposed 8-lane expressway in the state, which will connect Amarkantak in the eastern end of Madhya Pradesh. The varied cultural activities of the state even help in bringing out the actual spirit of the people of Madhya Pradesh. Most of the people here are followers of Hinduism and Hindi is the main and official language of the state. This state is popularly known as the heart of India. MP's capital is Bhopal and the largest city is Indore. It is believed that the Lord Rama and Sita spent a major part of their 14 years exile in Chitrakoot, located in the Dandaka forest area, north of the Vindhyas.